Due to the weather conditions, surfaces around the station may be slippery. Please take extra care.